Hi! So, welcome once again to my YouTube channel. This is Apple Torres. And for this day, we are going to review this Equate Beauty compared to Neutrogena Oil-Free Eye Makeup Remover. It's oil-free eye makeup remover. It's for cleansing. It says here, it removes waterproof mascara. So, as of the moment, I use Maybelline volumizing mascara. And then, so let's try kung matatanggal ba niya. And then, it says here, gentle cleansing with aloe and cucumber extracts to help soothe your skin. So, it's fragrance-free and paraben-free. It's 162 ml, and what's good about this Equate Beauty is that it's safe for contact lens wearers. Wow, though wala naman akong contact lens, and it's dermatologist tested. It says here are the directions: shake well, apply with cotton pad on closed eyelids, and rinse gently with warm water. So, try. It's made in the USA, 90% and it's factory certified. So, itatry natin siya this time. So, sabi dito, should shake it well. Kasi kung makikita nyo, parang meron siyang dalawang component. One is the blurry, parang oily blurry one sa taas, and then sa baba mas clear siya na liquid. So it says here shake well, so let's shake well. Actually, konti lang yung makeup ko ngayon. Naglagay lang ako ng dip and dip ng sun space sa mata, tapos sa cheeks ko. Kanina pang umaga yun. Parang, anong oras pa yun? Tonight is already 11 p.m. and kanina ko pa nilagay yun. Mga 8 a.m. So, yep. Tapos nagre-retouch lang ako sa labi. Pero wala na rin siya. Naubos na rin. There. So, ayan siya. Okay. So, naglagay din pala ako ng mascara sa eyebrows ko para mas kumapal siya. So, look. Ayan, may black na. Kasi yun yung mascara. Dito, if you want to remove your eye makeup, you should close your eyes and remove it. Okay, so, sabi doon, eye makeup remover lang siya, pero matatanggal ko na rin sa kung sa makeup sa kung face ko. So, ito na siya. Okay. Wait. foundation ko is yung MAC Studio Fix Foundation. So, eto na siya. See that? So, magaling siya magtanggal ng makeup and sa kabila naman. According to my observation, wala naman akong naramdaman na parang mahapde sa face. Walang any pain or burning sensation kahit konti. Parang sobrang mild lang niya sa face. So, this one is a good product. I'm not sure kung meron dito sa Pinas, pero again, can order in Amazon and for sure dadating naman siya. This one was given to me by my sister and sabi niya maganda nga daw to. And I think for me maganda nga talaga siya. So, ang kinis niya, tapos I don't feel anything na harsh sa kanya. Normally kasi minsan pag nilalagay ko sa face ko, bandarino ko makasi siya. This part, this product, the Equate Beauty, mild, I think, kasi wala naman akong naramdaman na anything na burning sensation or any hapde sa face. So, parang wala lang. Parang ka lang nagpunas ng oil. Pero hindi siya greasy. Unlike yung oil talaga. Normally, I use baby oil. Ganon. Johnson's baby oil. Na regular yung oil. Hindi ko nakatanggal na sa wala siyang stopper na to regulate yung kung ilan talaga yung lalabas or kung gaano kadami yung amount of product na lalabas sa kanya. Like yung sa mga alcohols natin, di ba parang may stopper siyang ganun. Tapos there's a small hole lang din na this one, for example, inopen mo siya, kailangan takpan mo siya agad or else pag natabig mo siya, wala na. Mauubos na siya. Matatapon na siya agad. Product to remove makeup, especially like tonight before I sleep. I use this and mamaya magwawash ako ng face. I'll be using the yung soap na Dove White. So, yun lang. Thank you for watching. I hope you like this video and if you're looking for a good makeup remover, definitely a must try for you guys. Again, it may not work for you, but as you can see, it worked for me and wala akong naramdaman na kahit anong hindi maganda. Hi, Rafi! Hi! Are you okay? Are you okay? Huh? Why? Okay. Okay, I'll remove the hair. Oh no!
Not again!
Not again! Okay, I'll say goodbye to them now. Say goodbye!
Bye!
Bye! Okay, goodbye! Thank you so much for watching. I hope you will subscribe to this channel. And thank you! Bye! Till next time!